Hi, I'm Barbara Bingham. I teach yoga at the Expanding Light, Ananda's yoga and meditation retreat. In this video, we'll share with you an Ananda yoga routine designed just for us, women going through menopause. It is a gentle routine that addresses first the physical body, stretching and strengthening our body and revitalizing our organs. Second, we address our mental and emotional selves with asanas that ease emotions and stress. Third, and very importantly, these asanas, like all asanas, benefit us spiritually by raising our awareness and increasing our energy that is not born of willpower, but of knowledge of our connection to spirit and divine power. The asanas can help us to relax into a deeper connection with this spirit and power, and we can learn to call on it at will. I'd like to explain a little bit about Ananda Yoga so you can practice at a deeper level. Ananda Yoga was developed by Swami Kriyananda, the founder of Ananda Village, one of the world's best known spiritual communities. He's a direct disciple of Paramahansa Yogananda, the great master of yoga who wrote the famous book, Autobiography of a Yogi, and whose teachings form the basis of Ananda Yoga. Over the past 30 years, we at the Expanding Light have taught the Ananda Yoga system to many thousands of students and yoga teachers. It's given them valuable benefits on many levels, but its highest purpose is reflected in its full name, Ananda Yoga for Higher Awareness. Physical postures alone won't raise our awareness. We need to engage our entire being in the process. In Ananda Yoga, we enhance this process by using affirmations, positive phrases while in the poses. By silently repeating the affirmations, we attune our minds and our bodies to a higher reality. We begin to feel the qualities of the affirmations and the asanas alive within us. As an added bonus, during the routine, you will hear Lennie tell us the specific benefits of each pose as it relates to menopause. Remember, we're trying to enhance, maintain, and strengthen our posture and the muscles associated with posture and balance. We want to improve our body awareness and the quality of our breath, and we want the physical movements to help us to relax and recharge our spirits, revitalize our body organs and hormonal systems. It is helpful to visualize these benefits occurring in your body. It is also geared toward awareness of breath and relaxation. The routine is designed to be safe for most people, but we are all different, so please respect your body. If you are familiar and safe with yoga, you may do more advanced variations of the poses I suggest, as long as you maintain an inner awareness. For some of the postures, modifications may be offered that could make them more comfortable. Throughout your practice, listen to your inner wisdom. Relax your mind into the movements. Feel what they have to offer. Be comfortable so you can enjoy them. Pain or strain merely increases tension of body and mind. Only by relaxing mentally and physically into yoga can you open yourself to its life-changing benefits. We'll do a few warm-ups, then a routine of 8 postures. The length of this routine is one that can fit into most busy schedules. We'll end with a guided deep relaxation. From there, the ideal is to go into actual seated meditation, the most important and most powerful of all yoga practices. See your yoga practice as a meditation in motion. Breathe deeply, ease up or come out of a pose when needed. Be mindful and stay conscious, and especially enjoy your practice, finding the magic in every movement and in every breath. Namaste.